Nature is the ultimate resource for eco-friendly learning material. And in this video, we will explore how to use natural material to enhance children's learning. Welcome to Teacher Tactics, the AMI YouTube channel. I'm Sabir Javed, and every week we share teaching activities, strategies, and ideas through our informative videos.
Natural materials such as pine cones, twigs, shells, dry and fresh leaves, flowers, branches, pebbles can be collected and displayed on tables or trays, indoors or outdoors. Magnifying glass, pencil, paper and ruler etc. can be kept on this table to let children have a deeper investigation and understanding of the natural object. Children can also explore and add to the nature collection through activities like nature walk and scavenger hunt. By observing natural material closely, children recognize shapes and patterns in the environment. They can sort and match according to shape, size, color, weight and texture, and copy and create symmetrical patterns. Natural resources can also be used to teach counting, number to quantity association, and place value. Letters can be written on pebbles and leaves and can be used for letter sequencing, making words and sentences. Children are natural explorers and artists. Free play with natural resources provides them with open-ended experiences which develop creativity and expression. Natural material can also be used to develop fine motor skills. Children can be provided with holes punched in leaves for threading. They can also be given pebbles and seeds to pick up using pincer grip and place on different types of lines made on paper.
I hope you will like all the activities and ideas. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time. Bye.